Who's the guy with the patent that'll light up your eyes? It's never ending. Get a friend and get a ready.
And now the Wily Wizard himself, Alex Trebek.
Good morning and welcome once again to the Wizard of Oz. Every morning at this time, I start having fun, and I enjoy myself most of all when I get to give away a lot of cash, a lot of prizes, a lot of merchandise, and today, over $9,000 worth. So let's find out in the next half hour how happy you people can keep me. We've got three individuals who are going to start off the show. They're trying to become Wizard's Champ on the program, so let's welcome them. All right, these three people are here to compete in our opening round, and the category is show business. We're looking for the identity of a show business personality. Now, hopefully, in the next couple of minutes, one of you three will come through with the right answer. You will then become best bet to be Wizard's Champ. If you can beat the challengers and the odds, you'll wind up with the best part of $9,000 on the show this morning. And to start you off, you'll have a beautiful prize as well, because this is what the winner of this opening round will receive.
You and a guest are on your way to sunny Miami Beach. You'll fly for a week's stay for two at the new Miami Marriott. 260 spacious rooms, four restaurants, lounges with dancing, entertainment, plus meeting rooms. This is Living Marriott in Miami.
All right, good luck to all three of you. No prompting from the audience, please, in this opening round. Turn around, take a look at our board. Here's the category, showbiz. As you know, if you've watched the program, five clues coming up one at a time. As soon as you think you know the answer, shout it out. But be sure you're right, because if you're wrong, you're eliminated, okay? But if you are right, you beat the odds and you win the round. So here we go. Clue number one. Born in a trunk. Born in a trunk. Our second clue. Blown out of Kansas. Blown out of Kansas. Show business personality. Clue number three. Trolley songstress.
Judy Garland.
Judy Garland. That's absolutely right, Dana. You got it. Judy Garland. Oh, yeah, you were right behind her. There you go.
You were the first one. It's Judy Garland.
What's that, Ed?
I said Judy Garland, but the first one came up born in a trunk.
You knew it on that, but you didn't shout it out. That's too bad. We had a couple of more clues to show the people. Braved a Cowardly Lion, a reference to the Wizard of Oz, and Mama Minnelli. And her daughter, Liza Minnelli. All right, Judy Garland, the right answer. Ed, you were just a second behind Dana, so here's $20 for you. And for competing in this opening round, Veda, $20 bill for you, too, and something else.
Veda and Ed, you'll each receive a supply of chicken of the sea tuna, half filet, so you can only prime filet tuna. The choice is cut. Delicately seasoned and baked twice, chicken of the sea.
And we've got ourselves the best bet to be with the champ.
I feel like a slave to this wig. I know it doesn't look natural, but without it, I'm so gray. I tried coloring my hair once, and that was even worse.
Announcing Lady Grecian Formula, a practically clear liquid that works for any color hair. Simply brush it through every day. You control just how much gray you slowly get rid of. Some of it, most of it, or all of it. Then once a week or so to keep it that way, roots and all.
It looks completely natural.
Lady Grecian Formula.
Hi, I'm a turkey. Gobble, gobble. You don't believe I'm a turkey, right? Well, that's why I can't get cranberry sauce. The turkeys get it all. How about a cranberry glazed pork roast, huh? The recipe's now on the Ocean Spray can. Melt the cranberry sauce, stir in orange juice and brown sugar, and your pork gets cranberry excitement. Or serve cranberry sauce with pork chops. With chicken? Go ahead. Serve it as a glaze or in slices. Just don't forget me. Check the recipes on the Ocean Spray can and gobble, gobble.
Dana, you know something?
What?
When you won that first round,
yes.
Like about 85 people here jumped up and screamed and applauded. Fantastic. Well, you did too, but you're expected to. Now, you obviously didn't come here alone.
No.
You've got a lot of friends.
Yes.
Are you married?
Yes.
Is your husband with you here this morning?
Yes, he is.
He is.
Yeah.
And did he figure you were going to do well if you were picked?
I don't know.
Does he have a lot of confidence in you?
I hope so.
Do you watch the show at home?
Uh-huh.
How do you do when you're watching it at home? Do you get most of the answers correctly?
Well, no. Sometimes. Sometimes I do.
Sometimes you do, right. And sometimes you don't. Right. Well, sometimes you do work for you in the first round, right. And let's find out if it's going to work in this round, okay? We need a challenger from this section. Oh, sit down. We want somebody over here. Elena. Let's hear it for Elena. Give her a good round of applause. Do you watch the show at home, too, Ellen?
Yes.
You do? Good. Well, then you know how important it is to be the first challenger. Dana, you managed to beat Ellen and all the other challengers. You'll go into that grand prize finale round automatically, just you against the odds. But, Elena, you or any of the challengers manage to beat Dana, then everyone is eligible because your names go on the wizard's wheel, and we'll have to spin it to find out who goes for those many thousands of dollars later on in the program. Right now, ladies, we're going to be dealing with the averages. Turn around. Take a look at the board. The number 185 at the top has to do with years. That's the average age for these famous tourist attractions. Now, we're going to consider each one individually. I want to know if it's above or below 185 years old. I'll give you a point for each correct answer. 3 points will win the round, and you'll get to take home these prizes here.
Quick, easy cleanup with this appliance. House cleaning will be a breeze with this fantastic heavy-duty vacuum cleaner. Portable, easy to use, and easy to store. And from Abbey Carpets, nationwide carpet stores, a gift certificate for $450. Choose your carpeting from nearly 2,000 colors and styles at any Abbey Carpet store.
Okay, ladies, we're going to start with the Eiffel Tower, above or below 185 years old. Elena, you're the challenger, so you get to go first.
Below?
Dana?
Below.
Both ladies say below, and in this case, both ladies are absolutely right. The Eiffel Tower dates to the late 1800s, 84 years old, a point for each of you as we go to Big Ben. Big Ben in London, England. Dana, you go first this time, above or below 185.
Below.
Elena?
Above.
Above. One below, one above. Big Ben is below. 2 points to one for Dana. She's leading. Dana, you can win it with the Taj Mahal, above or below 185 years old.
Above. Above.
Both ladies say above. The Taj Mahal is above. Way above. 3 points. Dana wins. One, two, three. You've got a roll going. Elena, you're in against tough competition here. I'll tell you what. Let's go over the others just to review them so that everyone knows how old they were. The White House, we're dealing here with the new White House, of course. The original one burned down. That would have been below. L'Arc de Triomphe in Paris, France would have been below as well. And the Palace of Versailles, built by King Louis, that would have been way above. Elena, you competed very well in this round, and we've got a going-away prize for you. This is what you get.
Elena, you'll receive Atsu's Raw Honey right from the hive, a sweet treat with nothing added or taken away. Atsu's Raw Honey, packed by Subi.
Honey, congratulations. And we've still got our best bet to be Wizard's champ, Dana, and all our supporters cheering on. We've got a prize for really big, big merchandise coming up right after this message. So stay tuned.
Look, it's the librarian.
Think she'll read our wrapper?
It tells a whole new story.
Our money-back guarantee.
If you're not completely satisfied with the freshness of Wonder Bread, we'll refund your money. I've never read that before.
You think she'll judge a bread by its wrapper?
Nope. She's gonna squeeze us to judge how fresh we are.
Oh, that's smart.
One squeeze proves we're the fresh guys.
Ooh.
And our money-back guarantee makes good reading.
Ask a librarian.
Coffee.
Yes, please.
Sugar.
Nope.
Cream.
Nope.
Caffeine.
Of course I want real coffee. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
That's caffeine?
Mm-hmm.
I thought caffeine was dark and rich like coffee.
No, it's white and bitter like a bitter pill. And it does nothing good for the taste of coffee.
Oh, it is bitter. What's it doing in coffee?
It's keeping you up at night.
What if I don't want it?
Well, then you don't have to have it. Get some decaffeinated coffee.
Do you what? I don't think I remember that.
Just remember decaf.
Well, you managed to beat the first challenger. I know you came here with a lot of friends, but what's the group? Is it a special group?
Cerritos JCs.
The Cerritos JCs. And are you involved in the executive at all?
Yeah. I'm not.
Why do you keep backing away from me, Dave?
I like
Atta
it.
Girl.
I do.
Okay.
I'm president of the JCs.
You're president? Hey, that's pretty good. That means you get a lot of work.
Yeah.
Whose idea was it to come here this morning? Is that yours?
No, it was the president of the JCs.
The president? And you always listen to what he says.
Right.
All right, you're doing very well, and they're all...
I'm glad he did.
I bet you are, and you'll be even happier if you manage to defeat the next challenge. Let's have somebody from this section. Let's take... Ron. We're going to go for a guy. Let's hear it for Ron. Attaboy, Ron. Moving down quickly. Stand in here right next to Dana. Okay, I'll tell you what. Going to present the two of you with a situation right now in which the winner will wind up with $50 in cash and will then go on for lots of fantastic merchandise. Imagine for a moment that you're an agent working in show business and you're dealing with band singers. And each of three band singers has been offered a career in films. Now, naturally, you want to represent the singer who is going to make the most films. Turn around. Take a look at our board. Which of these three singers has made the most movies? Merv Griffin, Perry Como, or Dick Hames? Ron, you're the challenger in this round, so we're going to let you answer first.
Perry Como.
Dana, do you agree with that, or do you want to pick one of the other two?
No. Dick Hames.
Dick Hames. Well, our best bet to be Wizards champ is right again. Dick Hames is correct. Dana, here's another $50 to add to your winnings. Ron, just for coming down and giving us a wrong answer, here's $20 for you. All right, congratulations. Now, Dana.
I don't believe it. I've never won anything in my life before, ever.
Never?
Never.
Well, you're making up for
when
all
it rains,
those.
It pours.
Yes, it does. All right, you've managed to defeat two challengers, and now as a bonus in this round for winning that 50, you've got a chance to win all kinds of prizes here. Oh, take a look at the board. And we have four actors, Glenn Ford, Fred McMurray, Tyrone Power, and Ray Milland. Now, you've seen them in countless films, but one of them started out as a musician in a band. He is the one in four exception. All right, if you're successful in picking out that one in four, then look at all the prizes you're going to take home.
We have these marvelous gifts for your home. Dana, you could win everything you need for a cozy, romantic den. Starting with this solid-state AC battery AM-FM stereo multiplex receiver with 8-track stereo tape player. And while listening to your stereo, you'll relax in these beautiful, comfortable chairs. Best of all, they recline. And you'll enjoy entertaining with this bar bass in beautiful Kingswood Oak cabinets by the H.J. Shire Company of Louisville, Kentucky. Complete with plastic countertop and stainless steel sink. And 60 pieces of Caprice hand-blown lead crystal by Rikus Crisa, plus their elegant 14-piece Moderno punch bowl set, all from Rikus Crisa. And to complete the package, Poco Mas, authentic Spanish sangria, cloudy with crushed citrus fruit in the bottle. Just shake and pour with club soda. Total value of this fabulous den, $1,642.
Dana?
If I win this, for the JCs, the drinks are on me.
The drinks are on you. Uh-oh. All right, you may have bitten off more than you can chew. You nearly went berserk when we showed the bar and all the booze. Are you a lush?
No, but I like to entertain.
You like to entertain.
Right.
That's a very diplomatic way of putting it. Okay, all of that can be yours if you pick out the one in four exception, the one actor in this group before who started out as a member of a band. No prompting from the audience, please.
Fred McMurray.
Fred McMurray, all right, that's her selection. You didn't select Ray Milland. Was he our one in four exception? Let's find out immediately. No, he wasn't. So you're in good shape. We've got three stars left. You have one chance in three. But I'll tell you what, right or wrong, I'll give you an opportunity right now to quit this round and be a sure winner. You can take home this prize.
The Phone Butler by BSR Metrotech automatically answers your phone and takes your messages when you're out or cannot answer yourself. From BSR Metrotech.
You get a lot of phone calls, Dana?
Yes.
Then that would come in handy as president of the J-Sets, is that what you call them?
Right.
Now, you could use that, couldn't you?
Yes.
And it's yours. Right or wrong, you can quit this round right now and take that prize,
nope,
or you can
I'm
go
on.
On.
I'm going on.
You're going on. Yep. The lady is going on. All right, what about Glenn Ford? Is he our one in four exception? No, he's not. Down to one and two. We're left with two stars. Tell you what, I feel really generous this morning, Dana.
Yes.
And I want to give you another opportunity to bail out of this round with a definite prize, whether you've made the right choice or not. Quit now and take this home.
Dana, you could cook with style and speed with this from O'Keefe and Merritt. This large-size microwave countertop oven. Defrost, cook, and serve in minutes. Simple timer operation, more economy, cooler cooking, minimum cleanup from O'Keefe and Merritt.
You like the microwave oven?
Yeah, I do, but I'm going on.
No problems, folks. No. No use arguing with the lady. She's going on. She has decided that Fred McMurray is our one in four exception, the one actor in this group of four who started out in a band. Is he? Yes! prizes add to whatever you've received before. And you get to face another challenger. You're still best bet to be Wizard's champ. And we're going to pick the next challenger right after this message. Stay tuned, folks.
If you're looking for an antiperspirant that can do it all, take a look at New Dial Very Dry. Like Arid, it's anti-sticky. Like Sure, it can keep you drier. And it's anti-stain, like Right Guard. We can do it all. New Dial Very Dry. It's an anti-wetness, anti-sticky, anti-stain, antiperspirant. It does it all.
Good morning, Marion.
Hi, Sue. How's the family?
All fine, thanks. Except my husband.
Phil?
Nothing serious. He knows he needs a laxative, but he doesn't like the taste.
No problem.
Look, X-Lax pills. No taste.
X-Lax pills?
Good idea.
But do they work?
Oh, they work just fine, because they contain a medically proven effective ingredient.
Gentle?
Gentle. You'll see.
X-Lax pills. He'll like the change.
Everybody needs help now and then.
Some of the Wizard's gifts are from Spiegel, the famous Spiegel catalog company. Over 50,000 quality items, providing value, selection, and economy. Spiegel, Chicago 60609. If you or your group would like to attend a taping of The Wizard of Oz, please write NBC Tickets, 3000 West Alameda Avenue, Burbank, California, 91523.
Growing flowers is fun. You learn how they grow, what keeps them fresh. Flowers need water to stay fresh. Well, in a way, foods need accent like flowers need water, because by the time many foods reach your table, they lose some of their fresh flavor. Accent, nature's own flavor enhancer, helps restore the good, natural flavor in meats, fish, poultry, and vegetables. Just follow directions. Use enough, use it often.
Foods need accent.
Guess what's coming to breakfast? The Breakfast Berry. A cranberry brightens breakfast. If apple's your juice, taste the refreshment when cran meets apple in Cran Apple.
Zestier than apple juice.
More vitamin C, too. Go for grape. Cranberries add a special tang in Grapeberry.
Zingy than grape.
Cran Apple and Grapeberry. Make breakfast naturally refreshing with
The Breakfast Berry from Ocean Spray.
Hey, the excitement is starting to become contagious on the program because Dana has gone through two challengers already. She's won a lot of prizes. You've won over $3,000 so far. And you know, Dana,
I just can't believe it.
The way all your friends keep applauding you, all your friends from the JCs here, I have a sneaky suspicion that they figure if you win everything, you're going to have to share with them. We'll let you resolve that problem with them if and when it occurs. But right now, we need another challenger for you for a Wizard's Quickie Round from this section right here. All the way at the back, I want Linda. Linda, let's hear it for her. That a girl. All right, thank you. It's a long run down. You out of breath?
Yes.
Okay, good. I said this was a Wizard's Quickie Round, and we're going to be dealing with the odds. Turn around, ladies. Take a look at our board. We have three names for you, the names of three well-known stars, Julie Harris, Julie Newmar, and Julie London. An odd name will appear at the top of the screen in a moment, and that name will be odd to all of us except one of these three ladies because she was born with that name. You have to figure out which star it was. As soon as you think you know, shout it out. If you're first and you're correct, you get a point. If you're incorrect, your opponent gets a point, and only one point will win the round and will win this prize here.
Decorate your bath or powder room in style. You'll love this Mediterranean ensemble from General Bathroom Products. Features marble top vanity with extra storage, three-dimensional mirrored cabinet, theatrical lights, crystal, and gold-tone faucet and accessories, all from General.
Beautiful way to change one of the rooms in your house. All right, girls. Julie Harris, Julie Newmar, and Julie London. Which of these three actresses was born with this name?
Julie Andrews.
You said Julie Andrews, and there's no Julie Andrews on the thing. So Dana gets the point. Julie London is Julie Peck. Linda, you were first, but you picked a name that wasn't even there. You meant to say Julie London, and you picked Julie Andrews. Well, Dana, you've won it. And Linda, we've got $20 for you, and we have a prize as well.
For Linda, we have the Incinerator Compactor turns trash into neat bundles. The hot water dispenser is like a tea kettle at your sink from Incinerator.
Now going into that grand prize finale round automatically, so you can give her lots of applause, because it's going to be her against the odds when we return in 1 minute from now.
Takes about 40 gallons of maple sap to make one of maple syrup, but the taste is worth it. Inspired buckwheat cereal, stone-ground buckwheat in the first maple taste in flakes ever. Calls to mind old-time buckwheat cakes and maple syrup. High nutrition, of course. Buckwheats makes this a complete breakfast while giving you one of the true old-fashioned flavors left to enjoy.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Green. Oh, I got a great cut of... I know, a pound of hamburger. Don't you ever get tired of it?
Not with Hamburger Helper Dinner Mix. Cheeseburger macaroni tonight. With one pan, 1 pound of hamburger, and one package, we'll have all this meat covered with macaroni and hot, bubbling cheddar cheese sauce.
Ace Meats. Oh, hi, honey. Bring home a steak? Well, how about a pound of hamburger?
You can get tired of hamburger, but you never get tired of Hamburger Helper.
All right, before we get into that grand prize finale round, I want to review what Dana has won so far. She's won a trip to Miami. She's won a vacuum cleaner, some carpeting, some chairs, a bar, a stereo, a crystal set, a bathroom vanity. The total value so far, $4,325. And she now has a chance for $4,498 more. So let's get to work, Dana. Okay. Take a look at the board. We have at the top the number 50. What do you mean, oh?
I've seen this before. It's a roughie.
You haven't seen this board before, I hope.
No, not just the game.
The game. All right, it's going to be easy for you. You're doing fantastically okay. Well. 7 items, you know what you have to do. Combine them, keep your total below 50. Get 2 of them put together and achieve that. And this is what you'll add to what you've won already.
Dana, you'll add a new dimension to your kitchen with this from O'Keefe and Merritt. This new side-by-side triple-door refrigerator freezer. Over 24 cubic feet optional ice maker, individual temperature controls, crisper and fruit drawers, roll-out wheels from O'Keefe.
What's that? Your refrigerator is broken. What are you using? Ice?
That's what's in the bottom of my freezer.
That's what's in the bottom of your freezer. Get 3 items, and we'll add this prize to your winnings.
You and a guest are flying for a week's vacation to exciting Guadalajara, Mexico. For the new Holidaycan of Guadalajara, Mexico, built in the colonial style of Mexico with conveniences of today. Spacious rooms, suites, and convention facilities, all at Holidaycan of Guadalajara, Mexico.
And Dana, you go all the way, get 4 items, keep your total below 50, and you'll take home our grand prize of the day.
Yes, Dana, you could drive home with the winner's grand prize of the day, a brand new 1974 automobile. Nova by Chevrolet, not too big, not too small, a car for young and old alike, available with 2, 3, or 4 doors. The Nova by Chevrolet, worth $3,162.
Dana, remember what I said off the top of the show? The more I give away, the more fun I have, the more I enjoy myself.
Yes.
Well, let's see if we can make it a fantastic day for me, all right?
Okay.
Let's review the items together. First of all, the average cost of an ordinary box or a little bag of cough drops in a store. William Henry Harrison was president of the United States and had the shortest term of any president. How many days? How many hours difference between Los Angeles and Moscow if they're both on standard time? What percentage of U.S. women were working, employed in 1972? What will be the cost of a first-class stamp as of March the 2nd of this year? How old in years is Dizzy Gillespie, the musician? And finally, the average number of calories in 1 tablespoon of Italian dietetic dressing. Those are your 7 items. You're combining 2, first of all, for the refrigerator freezer. Yours is on the fritz. You say you need a new one. Get it with 2 items and keep the total below 50.
Okay. The average calories in the salad dressing.
The average calories in 1 tablespoon of dietetic dressing. Right.
Mm-hmm. Right. The average cost of cough drops.
The average cost of a package of cough drops. We take those 2 items, we put them together for the refrigerator that she needs. Are we above or below 50? Ah, you've got a refrigerator. Probably the best price you've won so far today. Okay, 1 more item, and you're on your way to Mexico City. If you come out below 50, what's it going to be?
The stamp.
The stamp. The cost of a first-class stamp as of March the 2nd. We take that one. We add it to our previous total. Are we now above or below 50 for a trip to Mexico for Dana? Blue! Oh, yes. Oh, you're doing it to us today. You're going all the way. Going to take us for a lot of money, but we don't mind. I want to see you win. I want to see you take home that car. One more item is all you need. Keep the total below 50, and it's yours. Dana, what will it be?
I'm going to go for the difference between L.A. and Moscow.
The difference in time between Los Angeles and Moscow. Okay, let's see what you've got. The average calories in one tablespoon of dietetic dressing, that's 11. The cost of a first-class stamp as of March 2nd will be 10. That's 21. The average cost of a package of cough drops is 15. That gives you 36 and leaves you with 14. Now, if you'd gone for the length of William Henry Harrison's term in days, that would have put you over. If you'd gone for Dizzy Gillespie's age in years, that would have put you over also. You were left with a percentage of women working in 72 and the hour difference between Los Angeles and Moscow. You needed, what did you need, did I say? You needed 14 or less. You went for the hour difference between L.A. and Moscow, and you won the car!
Have you ever wished for one product that would clean and shine almost everything in your house? Here it is, Clean and Shine. Like magic, Clean and Shine leaves a nice shine on fine wood furniture, so you don't need furniture polish. It cleans and shines mirrors, so you don't need glass cleaner for mirrors. It cleans and shines refrigerators, like this kitchen product, even countertops, tile, and vinyl. Try Clean and Shine, the foam that cleans and shines almost everything in your house.
I'm standing on a sheet of solid acrylic. It's beautifully transparent, and it's tough. And this is Future, the acrylic floor finish. It's tough, too. Tougher than wax. Future's beautifully transparent. And it stays transparent, even in corners. Future gives you a tough acrylic shine that holds up, even in heavy traffic. Future, beautifully transparent. Tougher than wax.
Here's a happy winner. We'll see you next time, folks. Come on.
Some of our contestants will receive a supply of recipe brand mixing chunks made especially for mixing with plain dry dog food. Turns dry dog food into a tail wagon meal that's still downright cheap. All airfares are based on high jet economy Los Angeles departure. Hotel accommodations are limited to certain months and subject to availability. This is Charlie O'Donnell speaking.